Meeting number four this season between Alberta's teams. The Calgary Flames entertain the Edmonton Oilers. Flames desperately needing a win. The Oilers trying to play the role of hated villains.
Last year with the Seattle Thunderbirds was the Western Hockey League Defenseman of the Year, but you're right back with the veteran, realizing he's got a 20-year-old back there. Let's see what he's got. There's a shot out front, rebound, Cassian scores! Jams away, but they're going to wave it off. The puck was wedged under Smith's pad, and Cassian poked at it, so I think the call on the ice will be that he pushed the pad of Mike Smith back and jarred the puck loose. Puck behind the net. Banks it back to TJ Brody, across to Hamonic. Long wrister wide of the goal. Ferland. Monahan. Johnny Gaudreau all alone, scores! Johnny Gaudreau sneaks in behind everybody and makes it 1-0 Calgary.
And then Monahan spots Gaudreau, puck's rolling. Not a hard shot, but just perfectly placed. Well-timed backhand from Johnny Gaudreau.
Bear. Goes McDavid on the wing to Draisaitl. Slows it down. Hit the referee in the corner. Right to McDavid up front. Great save, Smith. Loose puck in the crease, and the Flames able to sweep it into the corner. What a stop by Mike Smith!
And then Strome gets it right in front. Man, that's a great save.
Waters work it in. Tuliarvi with a pass up front. Smith with a save. Slepyshev tipped the shot on goal. Here's Benning.
It looked like it was going right to Strome. And Mike Smith reacts just at the last second. He doesn't care where that rebound goes. He is just going to bat that away.
I would agree. Good energy.
Almost give it away to Frolik right in front of the goal, but they get away with it. Aberg feeds it ahead. Here's McDavid with speed. Connor McDavid out front. Great save by Smith as he stones Nugent Hopkins on the back goal on a setup from McDavid. We talked about that save Smith made in the second period, but he topped it right there. What a stop.
Well, and if I was concerned at all about the lower body injury, not anymore.
Sam Bennett throwing a hit behind the net on Bennett as the Oilers get the puck out. Here's McDavid in. McDavid, backhand! Smith makes the save! He looked behind him, but he's able to lay on top of the puck.
This is just unbelievable. It looks like TJ Brody has great position on him.
Backlund fires a pass across. Here's Hamilton! Stopped by Talbot, got a piece of that one and steered the puck out of play.
Cam Talbot's most important save of the game. If they go up 2-0, could be difficult.
Beach tips it free. Puck to the corner. Nugent Hopkins bouncing out front. Stajan sweeps it away. Oilers get it back. Lucic blocked. Time ticks down. And the Flames have finally snapped the Oilers' winning streak. And Mike Smith was outstanding.
He sure had a lot of help, too. Man, that was great desperation shown by the Flames. Hamonic was unbelievable. Staging a great block. Goaltender was perfect in his second game back after missing a month.